Hey, what's up, guys? RP here. Hey, I'm doing a real quick introduction to some video that I shot last night over at Dave Hester's auction. So what you guys are getting ready to see is kind of an inside scoop on a little interview and a walkthrough on what Dan Dotson calls the biggest storage wars or storage treasures find of 2011. So it's quick, it was on the cuff, it was last minute. So I put together a little bit of something, so I hope you guys enjoy it. You won't see me at the end of this, so thank God, be grateful, and keep your head on a swivel.
Let me put my video out.
Hey guys, RP here. I want to show you where I'm at. Here's my man Dan. We are on the inside of one hell of a Wizard of Oz, Mickey Mouse. This is a memorabilia auction that's going to go insane here in the next, what, when, Dan, the 29th?
29th of October.
All Hollywood shit.
This will be out proxy bid. This is their stuff from the silent era all the way through modern movie age, and we've got a lot of Disney stuff in here. Probably 15% of this is early Disney stuff. This stuff was actually bought in a storage unit in Los Angeles.
Nice.
And I understand that there was about 7 units in Los Angeles. 6 of them got picked up and moved back to Maine, where they're going to put a big museum in. This particular unit may have slipped through the cracks. This is another perfect example. If you've got stuff in storage, you might want to go ahead and put yourself down as an alternate, because, you know, once they fail to pay for this, it just goes through a process and somebody else will own it. And that's exactly what's happened here. And the buyer that bought this stuff has been around me for about 25 years, and hopefully she'll do $500,000. There might be $1 million worth of stuff here, but this is a nugget, and this is a great find. This is probably the best find of 2011.
This is awesome. Yeah. And that's some cool stuff. So I'm a pretty lucky guy right now. I'm happy.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dan.
And the Redneck
Lance
keeps going through here finding all the little nuggets. Hey, what about this? Well, no,
where do we find these storage auctions at?
Storagetreasures.com, my friend.
Exactly. Yeah.
This
Dan
is
Dan and Lance.
Yep.
The team, Storage Treasures.
Anyway,
that's it. So
anyway, this thing will be on proxy bid. This thing will be on live auctioneers. It's going to be October 29th, 2011. Starts about 10 o'clock in the morning, and you can either come live. We're going to be doing it right over next door to Don Presley's.
You're doing this at Don's? Okay.
We're going to do this at a Don Presley's auction, and
what's
for logistic, it's going to be October 29th, 2011.
Awesome.
Right at Don's place at 10 o'clock in the morning.
You're going to have people that are sitting in the comfort of their own home.
Absolutely.
That are collectors. So, man,
right,
you're going to talk about some serious end users spending some serious high dollar money on some of this shit.
And all the lots are huge. We have about 40,000 pieces in this room. That's probably going to boil down to about 500 lots. So every lot is going to be thick. It's going to be a lot of stuff.
Wow. You know, storage wars.
Yeah, thanks.
American Pickers, Pawn Stars, all that stuff. But man, this is incredible. The Cowardly Lion. You know, old prints.
Look at this. We got a set of these cookie jars over here, and you never find the winged monkey ever. And
those, oh my gosh.
You know, those are probably valued at $700 to $1,000 a piece. They're all going up for one money, one price, one thing. I believe is a collection.
Wow, that's incredible.
Yeah. The winged monkey's the little blue monkey in the back.
Yeah.
There is so much stuff.
Look at the film.
That's the full collection right there, Dan.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
the
set.
That's the full collection. And this place, we have a lot of paint and play stuff in here that's vintage and old, and that it certainly ought to fetch up some money.
Yeah, that thing is huge.
Fabulous.
I mean, if you're looking at that, what's that? About 7 foot by 7 foot? Would that be fair?
Yeah, probably 6 by 7. Maybe.
6 by 7, yeah. That thing's huge. This is a hell of a collection.
It's going to be a nice sale, man.
Oh, my gosh.
And if you're in the business of buying and selling or just collecting,
yep,
this is definitely where you need to be on October 29th.
How many lots?
I think we're going to have this probably narrowed down to about 500 lots.
And it's all categorized, and it's already up and online?
It'll be online soon.
Okay. Wow.
It'll be online about 4 or 5
good
days,
stuff.
6 weeks before the sale, and you would have plenty of time. And if you want to come down and look at this stuff, you can do that on the 28th, and you can physically come and look. Just get a hold of Dave Hester, Dave Hester Auctions. We're going to do preview by appointment.
Awesome. Hey, thanks for sharing, Dan.
Well, thank you, Redneck Picker.
Good luck, Picker.
Holy cow.
And there's a lot of that stuff around. There's a ton of that stuff around.
Look at all these cells.
I think I have to go back to work and help Dave with that.
Yeah,
Dave, is he struggling?
Sounds like
wow, this is incredible. Dan, thank you.
You're welcome.
This is what happens when you keep your head on a swivel.
That's right.
You run into this kind of stuff.
You know, I was just really proud that my customer, you know, like I said, I've had it for 25 years, and when they finally figured out that we can't sell this through our normal channels, they got a hold of Dan and Laura Dotson. I'm just really proud that they did.
Hey, yeah, visit them, AmericanAuctioneers.com, or Dan and Laura Dotson at Facebook. So go check them out.
That's
good
it.
Peeps.